23rd episode of KBS Music Bank, singer Hwang Chi Yeol was surprised by his first ever music show win. The nominated songs for this week were G-Dragon's Untitled and Hwang Chi Yeol's A Daily Song as contenders for first place. Hwang Chi Yeol won first place with 6,380 points. Naturally, Hwang Chi Yeol, who had never won first place before, was shocked and even asked the MCs if he really won. Then he asks if he's supposed to share some words about winning and says he's so surprised he forgot what he wanted to say. He gave his winner's speech by thanking everyone who created the song and his company's employees who helped him. He was very thankful to his fans for giving him this award. Hwang Chi Yeol is popular in both Korea and China, so he made sure to thank them all. Since he made a promise to break dance on stage if he won number one, he proceeded to fulfill this vow. Hwang Chi Yeol was the first artist to sell 100,000 copies of an album after a release since legendary singer Cho Yong-pil. He expressed disbelief when he realized how popular he had become. Now he even has a trophy to show for it. Hwang Chi Yeol debuted in 2007 and released two albums, however because his previous company closed due to financial difficulties, he spent the rest of his 20s doing part-time jobs and teaching at music school. He returned to entertainment in 2015 on the program, I Can See Your Voice, a show that often brings attention to forgotten singers and reminded Korea of his incredible talent and falling in love with him. Many fans all over the world are delighted that the singer is being rewarded for his efforts after being in the music industry as a singer, songwriter and vocal instructor for many years. Congratulations to Hwang Chi Yeol. Check out the joyful moment in this week's Music Bank episode below and keep following Moonrock for the latest updates about all your favorite Korean entertainers. Copyright 2017 kpopstars.com. All rights reserved.